the electricity goes out. Then for cans that don't have the pull type thing on them, then that can be scraped on something like cement or something, or something until that lip is removed.